DaBaby. Let's go.
And I'm Ward, and today is Monday, May 24th.
Attention all debate team members and potential new members. The debate team will hold an informational meeting on Thursday in room L137 after school. This is a chance for you to meet Coach Ryan and the captains regarding next season. If you have any questions, please see Captains Kennedy Dieterman, Marissa Nicholson, or Joseph Morphew. You can also join the team Remind at Anoka DEB debate.
The speech team will hold off-season meetings on Thursday after school in room L137. There will be time to meet with coaches and teammates to brainstorm ideas for the next season. New members are welcome and encouraged to attend. Become a speechy today, and please talk to Coach Anderson or Coach Jorgensen for details.
With the end of school, the school year quickly approaching, we ask that all students double check in their student view to make sure they do not owe any fines or fees and that all the outstanding books are returned into the media center. Seniors need to have all these items taken care of prior to picking up their cap and gown for graduation.
You should probably also check your grades and make sure you have all your stuff in as well. Anoka Seniors, there is still time to sign up for the Anoka Senior Party happening on June 8th to celebrate the end of your high school career. Celebrate with your class with the theme exiting off Route 21. What's your next stop? Wear your senior t-shirts or something that represents your future plans. Go to AnokaSeniorParty.org and claim one of the limited spots today.
The Anoka Rally Crew is ready to make its triumphant return next school year and needs your help. The Rally Crew is a group of student leaders who will help acclimate incoming freshmen to the Anoka family. If you're in grades 9 through 11th and are interested in taking part in next fall's freshman orientation and other activities, stop by L137 and write your name on the sign-up sheet or talk to Mr. Anderson and Miss Madison. Look for a meeting in the next few weeks.
The Honors/Senior Academic Award Ceremony for the Class of 2021 will take place on Tuesday, June 1st at 7 p.m. in the Fieldhouse. We are excited to be able to have this ceremony in person this year, but masks and face coverings are required for this school indoor event. Invitations were mailed out to students that will be honored on this evening. Students who were not able to attend the ceremony can pick up their honor certificate or academic letter on June 3rd during cap and gown distribution.
That's exciting stuff, Ward, but not as exciting as the weather update. And for that, let's send out to the TV7 News Weather Center and somebody.
Thanks, Sam. It was a warm and sunny weekend and I was balling way too hard. But today has a chance for thunderstorms in the afternoon followed by rain in the evening. Very rough. The high should stay in the low 80s, which is pretty nice, and tomorrow looks a little better with sunshine and a high of 85. Temps drop back to the 60s and even the 50s for the remainder of the week. That's just bleh. We will talk more about that tomorrow. That's your weather. I'm Jacob. Now back to Sam and Ward.
Thanks, Jacob. The Anoka Theater is proud to present The Hunchback of Notre Dame. We're excited to announce that this production will be live and in person, held outside behind the Anoka High School.
Ooh.
We'll be also offering a streaming option for viewing the show. Tickets will go on sale soon for both show formats. Please visit anokatheater.com. For more information on both options, including seating, mask requirements, ticketing, and more, note, in-person performances will be limited to an audience of 250. Get your tickets soon.
The graduating class of 2021 represents the first four-year group of STEAM graduates. This group has completed the science, technology, engineering, arts, and math STEAM requirements. That's what STEAM stands for. They will graduate with a digital portfolio of their work and have STEAM designated on their transcripts. STEAM graduates will also receive a medal to wear with their cap and gown. Congrats to those STEAM seniors. It's time to check in on sports and activities, and for that, here's Jacob.
Thanks, Ward. Girls softball hit the diamond tonight, weather permitting. They are riding high after a nice 4-3 win over Osseo last Thursday. Baseball has the day off before they play Park Center tomorrow. They recently lost a close game to Elk River. Their team is now 8-10 on the season. Girls lacrosse hopes to get their game in tonight for senior night. Varsity plays at 7 p.m. Congrats to Coach Springer for winning Wrestling State Coach of the Year. Congrats, Coach. Elsewhere, Bill Mickelson won the PGA at age 50. The Twins won 2 out of 3 in Cleveland, and the Wild look like they always do in the playoffs. That's your look at sports. I'm Jacob. Now back to Sam and Ward.
Thanks, Jacob. Remember, if you missed anything, be sure to subscribe to the Anoka TV News channel on YouTube.
Today's lunch is all beef hot dog or a chili dog. You're welcome, Anoka. Until next time, I'm Ward.
And I'm also Ward, saying have a great day, Anoka.